back to Juice and Java. Earlier this week, my Microsoft co-founder passed away at the age of 65.
Juice and Java correspondent Landon Wexler is here to talk about the mark he left on the world.
Thanks, guys. This morning, remembering a genius behind Microsoft, Paul Allen. He and Bill Gates found their bond over the love for technology and their desire to better the world as kids. After immeasurable amounts of hard work, the two finally got their big break when IBM was unveiling their personal computers and needed the innovational Microsoft software. Gates says personal computing would not have existed without Allen. He was a dreamer. When he thought back to his time in the beginning of Microsoft, he said they'll be successful if... Later, he became one of the richest men in the world, with a net worth once estimated at $40 billion. But Allen was more than just a founding partner of Microsoft. He was known as the Idea Man. He was a sports enthusiast, musician, and a major donor to research. He used his Microsoft earnings to buy two sports teams, the Portland Trail Blazers and his hometown team, the Seattle Seahawks. He even saw the franchise get its first Super Bowl win in 2014. Seahawks head coach Pete Carroll tweeted his condolences, saying the world is a better place because of Paul's passion, commitment, and selflessness. To top it all off, Allen rocked the guitar, so much so that musician Quincy Jones called him the second coming of Jimi Hendrix. John Walsh and Ringo Starr once brought him out on stage to sing Rocky Mountain Way. Check this out.
And Paul Allen's here! Yeah! Yes! Plays it as good as any of them.
What a guy. Allen was originally diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma back in 2009. After being clear for years, he tweeted only 2 weeks before his death, announcing the disease is back and that he and his doctors were optimistic about his treatment. As Apple CEO Tim Cook says, our industry has lost a pioneer and our world has lost a force for good. Allen will be forever remembered as the Idea Man and has changed all of our lives for the better, forever. Back to you guys.